The greatest thing about CAR T-cell therapies is that you can make modifications and you can think outside the box and you can create very novel approaches to enhance their function or increase their persistence or reduce the toxicities by various kinds of manipulations. And those actually can be generated and even tested by individual investigators or labs without the necessity of a large company. Now, obviously, developing these reagents for commercialization is a different issue. But unlike small molecule drugs, which are very hard for an individual lab to actually synthesize and make suitable for clinical investigation, this can be done by individual labs. It is expensive, but it still can be done by individual labs. So these kinds of modifications of CAR T-cell approaches is going to be rapidly expanding. I think that's the first thing. The second thing is that there are ways that people are thinking about how to make CAR T-cells better. First of all, can we modify them so that when they do see their target, they're more effective at killing their target? Number two, can we generate CAR Ts that target more than one antigen so that antigen escape is less of a problem? Number three, can we actually modify or treat patients so that the CAR Ts persist and expand better in vivo? And number four, can we, again, treat the patient or modify the CAR Ts so that they have similar cytotoxic effects against tumor cells, but the toxicity relating to some CRS and neurotoxicity is mitigated or eliminated? And so I think these can be done by individual labs and investigators and are being done now. CAR Ts can be modified so that they not only produce a CAR T that targets, that redirects these T cells to the target cells, but also can also be modified so that their response to engagement is enhanced so that there's better killing or more persistence, less exhaustion, et cetera. Or, we can identify various subsets of T cells that are the best starting population. And finally, we haven't explored in a major way the use of other effector cells for CAR T cell, for CAR use, I should say. So everything so far has been focused on T cells, but obviously now there's lots of excitement for the use of NK cells, iNKT cells, activated NK cells, and even macrophages, or how to modify cellular therapy so you engage not only a T cell with its target, but bring in a macrophage to enhance opsonization or killing of the target as well. So this is what I think we can look forward to. And the great thing is that lots of this stuff can be done in individual labs. And so there are many labs working on many different approaches, which is going to result in a really rapidly expanding field and a very dynamic field in the future.